Okay, so here I am on Pinball Arcade. I just came from Pinball FX3, so. But. But yeah, kind of an awkward way to start this part of the session. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and AFK a few minutes. I've gotta use the bathroom. I'm gonna throw some music in the background though. Thank you. Then I'm gonna throw on the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. All the modes on this table are like that. You make the required shots to start that mode, but then you have to make those other required shots after that in order to complete the mode. The more modes you actually complete, the more points you potentially get at the wizard mode, if you even make it there. So, ideally, you want to have a center ramp. You want to have it open, because this is where you can get a multi-ball here. So what you want to do is you want to start, you don't want to finish them, but you want to start as many modes as possible at the same time. Doing that, shoot that center ramp, that'll start a multi-ball, and stop the timers on all of them.
Monster Bash! Come on, Gil, come on!
No, please, not the moon!
All one's supposed to do that.
I love that minty formaldehyde flavor. La la. I hope he's handy with kitchen appliances.
You don't understand. I'll change.
Pussy flip. No, actually, some just got in the way.
Soon I'll be yours, oh monster of mine.
I'm starting to itch. I'm getting hairy.
Watch your nuts, Joe. Come on! Locked it up!
God fucking damn it!
So, already the session has turned to shit. So, I might be going to Zaccaria early. Two modes I had that just went kaput because that little shooting error.
Nasty stuff.
The dog man is coming! Take me for a walk!
Whoops.
It's nice to see you back. Evo, you don't.
Pussy flip. So much for that. Like I said, let's see if that seems I ain't got no shooting skills. That was ball three. Now watch, I'll really kick ass and take names on this table. It's usually one of my worst. Thank you. luck to hit the organ. That big platform thing in the upper right corner. By my kickback, I probably won't get until I complete a wizard mode. Score. Hey! I scored 500,000! So much for that. I could fuck things up one more time. And do double flipper bitches.
Sing again.
Ah! Plunger malfunction. Well, shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. So, yeah. So, here comes the tilt. I believe they have a magnet over there on the right alt lane. Pussy flip. Thank you. Oh, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Told you. Shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Yeah. So, it's now it's like they put fucking garlic in front of that ramp. Garlic? I don't know what word I'm looking for. Oh, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Well, how about that? Pussy flip. Oh, shot's lit, not gonna hit. I don't care. It's all about the lamp. I'll take it. Oh. My God, Joe. I guess accuracy is too much to ask of me. Holy shit. Joe, it's a fucking fat lamp over there. Not much reason you can't hit it. There. Oh shit, that was only ball two.
Checkpoint one.
Let me restart that.
Checkpoint one.
Get out of here.
Checkpoint 1. Checkpoint 1.
Yeah, I might be going to Zach soon.
Checkpoint 1.
I can't even punch right.
Checkpoint 1.
Alright. Just gotta say fuck it. And go right to Zach. It seems I can't do anything right now. So, then before I do that, because the screen freezes after you close the game, so. Most of the tables in Zaccaria are basically pinball or pachinko machines with flippers, so. Flipper skills aren't gonna matter as much.
Hippie.
This is a homebrew table.
Universe Deluxe.
Is this the one I'm thinking of? Yup.
No fear, people. Captain Zach is here.
Never fear.
Captain can't shoot shit, he's here. Low. What? Yep. And you have the, oh, damn, that went quick. Usually these, the end of ball fanfare takes longer than the damn ball itself.
Planet
planet Zoltan is under attack by a meteor shower.
There's yeah.
No time to lose. The quicker we act, the better.
Ramp shot shouldn't lead to modes. Pussy flip. No.
Demon return. This will be the biggest challenge yet.
Let's see what you've got.
Nope. In and out. That's fine. As far as I'm concerned right now, if you ain't dying, you ain't trying.
Sinistar.
It up.
Hey,
Double flipper, bitch. Yep. Guess it's possible, even here on Zaccaria. Pachinko.
Magic Castle. Retro. Spooky Retro. Aliens.
It's another homebrew table. Gotta love it. Pachinko. Oh. I think I got the sound effects wrong on that. Pachinko.
Tropical.
Tropical. Couldn't make them when they mattered. Special's lit, which means I probably won't get. Oh, got one of them. How about that? On accident, though.
Space Shuttle Remake.
This table's pretty ass.
Kick back. small save. Triple combo. Kick back.
Oh. Oh, that was an accident. Fucked it up. Actually, that was a flipper bitch. Should be multi-ball, yep.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Double jackpot. Triple jackpot.
So much for that.
Start loaded.
No.
Retro.
Probably gonna be my last table here. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. There's not much point in continuing on. Secondly, I'm already beginning to nod off. So basically, the stream was a bad call. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Now tomorrow, I should be on again, and hopefully, I'll have gotten plenty of sleep as well. So I should be in a better condition to stream. So, typically, my time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. On my nights off, chances are it might be earlier, but again, it's a general ballpark. It's going to be 2:30 p.m., and once again, U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time. Hopefully, when I'm in a better mood.